Yo, what's going on, guys? I'm here checking out Yuri's love relay dance for Love Shish or Love Ishi. Hopefully, please, I pray to God this doesn't get blocked, man. My Studio Chum reaction got blocked. My reaction to Yuri meeting a fan's mother got blocked by JTBC. Everything that I'm reacting to Yuri, every video where I'm reacting to Yuri is getting fucking blocked. It's actually getting on my nerves, but I'm gonna check this out because I was gonna watch this anyway. Finally got around to it. Let's go. Oh, she got the space buns. Dude, I love her dancers, man. Dude, her low-key simping over her dancers, man. God, this song makes me feel so good, man. Sheesh. God, she looks so good, man. Hey. I love that part. This part's so dope. I swear every K-pop choreo these days has like that kind of thing. I'd never get tired of it. Her face. Dude, this just makes me so happy to watch, man. Oh. Dude, this whole comeback is so happy, man. Like, man, this song just makes me so fucking happy, man. Does anyone else feel that? Like, this is why I love K-pop, bro. If I wanna, like, I feel like I can't get this feeling from like any other avenue of music or like content or whatever. Like, it's just unapologetically wholesome, man. I love it.